At Eaton, safety is our number one priority. It is our goal to not only provide innovative solutions for our customers, but also to create products that help ensure the safety of personnel. Arc flash incidents occur almost daily, causing injuries or even death. According to a study conducted by the National Institute of Occupational Safety and Health, a total of 5,348 workers died from contact with electrical energy in a 13-year period. That is an average of 411 deaths per year. These incidents reach across various age groups, industries, and professions. Arc events can be extremely dangerous and contribute to these fatalities. Other circuit breaker manufacturers address the danger of arc flash incidents by dialing down pickup settings to the instantaneous function so that the circuit breaker responds with no intentional delay at a lower level of arcing current. Eaton is improving personnel safety with its arc flash reduction maintenance system technology, also called maintenance mode, which can respond up to 3 times faster than the standard instantaneous function when an arcing fault is present. This technology, featured in Eaton's low-voltage circuit breakers equipped with the Power Expert Release electronic trip units, responds more quickly to an arcing fault condition. This not only clears the fault faster, but significantly reduces the release of potentially harmful arc flash energy. With Eaton's arc flash reduction maintenance system technology, faster response means increased safety. Maintenance mode, available in Eaton's low-voltage circuit breakers, faster than instantaneous. To demonstrate the effectiveness of this innovative technology, Eaton tested interruption devices and measured their response to a low-level arcing fault at 480 volts. Here is how a 600-amp molded case circuit breaker set to trip via its standard instantaneous function responded to a 5,000-amp arcing fault at 480 volts. Next, let's take a look at the same test conducted on Eaton's 600-amp power defense breaker with Power Expert Release trip units in maintenance mode, which enables Eaton's arc flash reduction maintenance system.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Let's review the data. Current voltage and time are all determining factors of the magnitude of arc flash energy. Both circuit breakers were tested with roughly 5,000 amps of peak fault current at 480 volts. While the 600-amp breaker set to trip via its standard instantaneous function took 43.7 milliseconds to clear the fault, Eaton's maintenance mode-enabled power defense breaker with Power Expert Release trip units took only 16.9 milliseconds to clear the fault. The resulting arc flash energy measured 0.48 calories per centimeter squared for the standard instantaneous trip versus only 0.27 calories per centimeter squared for Eaton's maintenance mode-enabled breaker. The results are clear. Eaton's 600-amp power defense breaker with Power Expert Release trip units with maintenance mode cleared the fault nearly 3 times faster than the standard instantaneous trip, resulting in a 44% reduction in arc flash energy. Eaton also tested 1,200-amp circuit breakers at 9,000 amps of fault current at 480 volts. First, let's take a look at the test performed on a 1,200-amp molded case circuit breaker set to trip via its standard instantaneous function.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Next, Eaton's 1,200-amp power defense breaker with Power Expert Release trip units with maintenance mode was tested.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Let's look at a breakdown of the results of this test. The 1,200-amp circuit breaker set to trip via its standard instantaneous function cleared the fault in 45.9 milliseconds. Eaton's power defense breaker with Power Expert Release trip units with maintenance mode cleared the fault in 18.2 milliseconds. The arc flash energy was 1.63 calories per centimeter squared for the circuit breaker that was set to trip via standard instantaneous. Again, Eaton's molded case circuit breaker with maintenance mode outperformed with an arc flash energy of only 0.41 calories per centimeter squared. Eaton's 1200-amp power defense breaker with power expert release trip units with maintenance mode reduced clearing time by 60% and had a 75% reduction in arc flash energy as compared to the 1200-amp circuit breaker with standard instantaneous tripping. In addition, the results of this test placed the 1200-amp breaker in the NFPA 70E PPE Category 1. While Eaton's 1200-amp power defense breaker with power expert release trip units with maintenance mode reduces it to a PPE Category 0. Similar results are attained across other molded case circuit breakers equipped with power expert release electronic trip units, available in breakers 45 amps to 2500 amps. To achieve maximum energy reduction, one of the main considerations is to select circuit breakers with the fastest clearing time. The data clearly demonstrates that Eaton's Arc Flash Reduction Maintenance System, or maintenance mode, significantly decreases clearing time even below that of standard instantaneous tripping. This results in significant reduction in arc flash energy, minimizing the dangers of arc fault events. Faster clearing time means less arc energy. Less arc energy exposure means improved worker safety. Eaton circuit breakers equipped with power expert release trip units comply with the National Electrical Code Section 240.87 for arc energy reduction. These breakers provide two approved methods to reduce arc energy: energy-reducing maintenance switching with local status indicator and zone-selective interlocking. Providing innovative technology while ensuring worker safety is why, at Eaton, we believe it's important to be faster than instantaneous. For more information on Eaton circuit breakers equipped with Power Expert Release electronic trip units featuring Arc Flash Reduction Maintenance System, please visit us on the web at eaton.com/powerdefense.